we have to go back to our roots, and the root will give us the strength. You know, the root is that we all are living in one home, and the home is earth. That is for sure. And that is the resource given all spiritual disciplines, all religious traditions. Mother Earth as our home, one home. But it has many houses. The home has many houses, many nations, many religions, etc., etc. But this global borderless experience also give us some kind of positive kind of strength to realize that we are all on common grounds. All our houses and mansions are built on some common ground. So in this situation, what do? Draw the resources from our own tradition to serve the needy, our neighbor, our distant neighbor, whoever is in need of our help, in whatever way, monetary way, physical way, mentally, emotionally, in whatever way we can help and serve in this hour of need, and share our resources, not just the economic resources, but the resources of music, resources of poetry, resources of paintings. The most important thing, what we as religious persons, religious leaders, religious spiritual leaders, responsible people, praying. That is the biggest resource and tool we have to our availability, that if we can pray, So one of the traditional prayers, which the Hindus, even the child will remember, Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinaha, Sarve Santu Niramayaha, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Ma Kashchit Dukkha Bhag Bhavet. So this is like a nursery rhyme. But the nursery rhyme is very, very useful. That Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinaha, that not only me should be happy, all should be happy.